This is the first of a series that I've started. The Alpha Stars in each constellation. The first star they were talking about today is Alpha Andromeda. Alpha Andromeda is also known as Alpharet or Sira. It is the brightest star in the constellation of Andromeda. Alpha Andromeda is located immediately northeast of the constellation of Pegasus, and it is the northeastern star of the Great Square of Pegasus. Alpha Andromeda is located about 97 light years from Earth, and although it appears to the naked eye as a single star, it is actually a binary system consisting of two stars in close orbit. The chemical composition of the brighter of the two components stars is unusual. It is a mercury manganese star whose atmosphere contains abnormally high levels of mercury, manganese, and some other elements, including gallium and xenon. It is the brightest mercury manganese star known. The spectral type of the stars are B8 and A3. Alpha Andromeda